Marlurose One wants to know, Kate, seriously, if you had to work with one chef of the two again, would it be Leon or Kevin?
Honestly, cool. Leon.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because he didn't speak very much at all.
Okay.
You know, which was better than Kevin speaking so much.
Right.
Yeah.
You did not care for that.
I mean, Kevin's like a Pinterest recipe chef. He says I don't have foodie taste, but he makes chicken parm. Like,
I love chicken parm.
I do too.
I'm not sure about chicken parm on a boat.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, let me ask this. We got some tweets wondering if it's actually sexual tension between you and the chef.
I think it's definitely not for me, and I'm pretty sure it's definitely not for Kevin. I don't think.
Is there something deeper than I'm reading into here?
No, I just don't think that either of us want to even be around each other.
Got it. Okay, coming up, more of your questions.